بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. قال الشيخ عبد الله الإرياني حفظه الله تعالى في صفة النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم الخلقية وخلقية ونحن في الصفحة الثانية عشر. وعن جرير بن عبد الله رضي الله عنه قال كنا عند رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم في صدر النهار. We were at the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم at the beginning of the day. قال فجاءه قوم حفاة عراة مجتابي النمار أو العباء متقلدي السيوف. We were at the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam at the beginning of the day. These people came to him. كانوا حفاة. They were barefooted. عراء. Naked. يعني not totally naked, as the hadith is going to explain. And he barely clothed. The clothing was a little bit. Barely covered themselves. نعم. مجتابي النمار. النمار هو الصوف. هو قطعة قماش. مجتابي أنهم قطعوا فيها حفرة. They just put a hole in it and they put it over themselves. That's their clothes. قطعوها حفرة. نعم. And they put it over their heads. نعم. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says about وثمود الذين جابوا الصخرة بالواد. جابوا قطعوا الصخرة. وهذا مجتاب مجتابي النمار. نمار is a قماش. نمار is قماش. نمرة. نعم. وهم مجتابي يعني مجتابين. لكن حذف النون. قطعوا هذا. So they took, they don't have any clothing on. But they took this cloth that they had, they just put a hole in it, and they put it over their heads, and it drops wherever it drops. متقلدي السيوف. يعني متسلحين بالسيوف. And they had swords on their sides. But they're poor. They're barefooted. حفاتٌ. Barely clothed. This all they have clothes is like a cloth over them. نعم. And they have their swords. عامتهم من مضر بل كلهم من مضر. وهذه قبيلة. Most of them are from this tribe, مضر. All of them are from this tribe. فتمعر رسول الله وجه رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم. And the Sheikh just brought up the hadith. This is a very long hadith. And it's mentioned in Riyadh al-Salihin. The hadith is Sahih Muslim. نعم. The Prophet's face changed when he saw these people. يعني حزنًا. نعم. He felt bad for them. A whole tribe of people. نعم. Whole group of people that came to see the Messenger of Allah. But they're poor. قد آمنوا قد أسلموا. نعم. But they're very poor. نعم. وفيه. فيه means that he mentioned the whole hadith. ما ذكر الحديث بطولي. فجاء رجل من الأنصار بسرة كادت كفه تعجز عنه بل قد عجزت. So a man from the Ansar came with a sack of money, surra, and he has a bag in it, his money. نعم. كادت يده تعجز عنه. He almost couldn't carry it, but he couldn't carry it with one hand. نعم. The people gathered up some money to give them. نعم. It was too much for him to even carry. نعم. One hand. حتى رأيت كومين من طعام وثياب. And so they had two big piles of food and clothing. So I just went to their houses, got stuff, and gathered up for them. حتى رأيت وجه رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم يتهلل كأنه مذهبة. هذا شاهد في الحديث. Until I saw the Prophet's face صلى الله عليه وسلم يتهلل يعني يستنير. His face brightened up. يستنير. فرحاً وسروراً. The Prophet فرح. The Prophet was pleased when he saw this. نعم. ومذهبة. It comes also مدهنة. And هو صفة للوجه. It's a description for the wajh. Imma as-safa wa imma al-istinara. Imma as-safa wa imma al-istinara. Na'am. For this section that we're in the book is that the Prophet was known that his face would brighten up. So in this hadith alone, we have two descriptions of the Prophet's face. One, tama'ar. And it changed. It became dark. Na'am. Tama'ar. This hadith, this same description is when the man said to the Prophet, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, inna hadhihi al-qisma ma udila fiha wa ma urida fiha wajhullah. Fatama'ara wajhu. And he got upset. This man came, when the Prophet distributed the camels, he said, verily, this distribution is not fair, it's not just, and it's not sought. The face of Allah wasn't sought in it. Fatama'ar. His face changed from that. Prophet is Bashar. Hadha kitab sifatun nabi. Description of the Prophet in his physical features and his akhlaq. Is the al-shaykh ismuhu Abu Abdul Rahman Abdullah al-Iryani. Huwa min shaykh al-Yemen. He's from Yemen. He's from Yemen. Huwa صراحة من ما نزكي على الله أحد no praise anybody other than Allah مستفيد is very مستفيد and he has a number of books. One of the books that he wrote is in مسألة of a woman coming to the masjid while she has her menses حيض هل المرأة تقرأ قرآن وهل تدخل المسجد نعم. He brought a lot of delil showing that is permissible. لا مانع لا مانع نعم. أني التصوير داخل المسجد لا 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 هذا حق الله هذا ما يجوز خاصة أولا وجهي ما هو بذاك الجمال أصلا ولكن تصوير فيديو and picture taken الصراحة ما هو جائز الدليل كثير وزوجتي الله يحفظها ألفت في هذا كتاب ما رأيت مثله نعم وحتى هي ما تسميها تأليف إنما هي جمعت هي قلت جمعت يعني هي just gathered up. My wife wrote a book in this issue. نعم. She didn't want to translate or anything. She didn't want to sell it. It's وقف وزعته. عندي في ال I have a PDF ممكن I show it to you. هذه المسألة أنا أتعجب أنا أتعجب. There is so much دليل في التصوير في تحريمها. أنا it's not possible to see that it's permissible. نعم. طيب. Now some of the ulama see that it's permissible. نعم. For specific things, for education, for تعليم. نعم لتعليم. Nobody sees as permissible for dhikriyat, for memorabilia, where you sit down and go. Nobody sees. I see people at a janaza, yatasawwarun. They get together and they go like this. At the janaza, not at the maqbara, but at the janaza. Na'am ya Ahmed. هذا some of the ulama are going to say that it's permissible for security or it's permissible for kala. ولكن الدليل هذا مسألة اختلافية. نعم. Some of the ulama see that it's permissible. نعم. نعم. So you have a video, you know. نعم. Some of them say that if it's muhan, then it's permissible. What do you mean muhan? I mean if you're going to lean on it or walk on it, step on it, if it's going to be a pillow or like on a sajada and it's something you step on, you belittle, it's no honor to it, it's permissible. Because the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam دخل بيته ورآ تصوير في الستار فأمر عائشة تنزلها to bring it down. Na'am. So she made a pillow from it. Na'am. Like, and if you read all the narrations, هي قطعت الصورة. She took the picture out of it. Na'am. من رفع يده؟ Na'am. نعم.
ولا تأذن
بتصويرك أبدا. لا أبدا. ليس لي ولك، أنا ما أذن لتصويرك أنت.
قالوا في بعض العلماء قالوا إذا كان مباشر، حي مباشر، ما يسجل بس مباشر.
That some of them permit نقل المباشر.
Yeah,
how you say that in English?
Live.
Direct.
Live.
Live. Some of them permit that. It's live. If it's not يعني لقط, if it's not saved, it's not preserved, if not saved. Nah-am. Some of them, like if somebody calls their family, and that's نقل مباشر. Nah-am. Some of them يأذن في هذا. Some of them يأذن في هذا. It's not a picture. Yeah, have you seen a نقل مباشر live? Nah, some of them, they see that that's permissible. But, يا إخوتي